Following patient, aged 81 years old, came to the clinic with a complaint of difficulty in walking. The patient also complained of dizziness and disorientation. The patient is a known case of vertigo since 3 years. After the proper assessment, it was seen that the patient had unsteady gait. Both static and dynamic balance were affected. Patient also had issues with coordination. Balance is often synonymously used with postural control, postural stability, and equilibrium. Somatosensory or proprioceptive system, vestibular system, and visual system provides input regarding body's equilibrium and maintains the balance. The following patient underwent cognitive movement strategies, cueing strategies along with perturbation-based balance training, gait training, coordination exercises, Frankel's exercises, and strengthening exercises. After a few sessions of physiotherapy, the patient found improvement in his balance and his gait was improved.
क्लोज ओपन ओपन क्लोज 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 ओपन ओपन क्लोज ओपन क्लोज फास्टर ओपन फास्टर क्लोज ओपन क्लोज क्लोज ओपन 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 क्लोज क्लोज ओपन ओपन क्लोज क्लोज
ओपन. थैंक यू भाई. सी आई हैव सच वेलनेस फीलिंग व्हिच आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड माय डॉटर टोल्ड मी टू गो एंड सी एन ईएनटी स्पेशलिस्ट. अ फ्रेंड इज वर्किंग इन आर्किसाइडल हॉस्पिटल ईएनटी. आई वेंट टू एन ईएनटी डॉक्टर, फेमस डॉक्टर फ्रॉम बॉम्बे. He told me that your blood circulation was not good. And then in that hospital, I took the CT scan was taken, where they showed there was no hemorrhage. And then I continued with the medicine, but the dose of the medicine was a bit heavy, so I discontinued. And then I gave my medicine at home, and I was okay. Then later on, I got improved. Kept on improving, kept on moving. Only the dizziness was in the mornings, only in the mornings. Then this family doctor, my one good family doctor, he told me to, if you are taking a CT scan, it's better you go to your neuro physician. I went to a neuro physician, he suggested an MRI, which was normal. But he told me that my posterior, what is the difference?
Imbalance.
Posterior position is a little unstable. So then I said I have to take care of myself, I got to accept it. And he has given me some medicine. I asked for 3 months because I was in my pillow and that's almost over. But overall, the doctor gave me confidence from Bombay also. His medicines are working. But at the same time, I must realize that some of them are age related. Cannot reverse. Now, I was one doctor from Goa. He suggested physiotherapy. And I spoke to another doctor. She told me that there is a physiotherapist here in St. Joseph's School. Came here and applied for 5 day session. And doctors and staff over here have given me full confidence. And I'm going to walk out of this clinic a better person.